dream. Dog. Yep. Yep, I know.
I'm on the link.
I know. I read the whole lesson. I'm currently having the commission tab on another, like the commission stream on another tab.
If you have to stream with me, then you just hear double background noise. Choices. After the stream, then maybe.
Feel?
Yes.
9.5.
Oh. Dear.
At least it's dropped.
Yes. Evil laugh from Jayzo because he's feeling insane.
Oh, you want me to do the evil laugh?
No. don't push yourself, but like, maybe.
I'm feeling really energetic today.
Coffee,
power, caffeine, and sugar. Okay. Alright. Wait, Rem. They can hear us on YouTube, right?
Yes. Hello,
oh God.
Ninja Cats, I am your local chat host.
really quiet on the train, that's the thing.
Time to do the signature evil laugh.
Yeah.
You know, I feel like one time my classmate picked up his backpack as we were leaving the classroom, and there was like a whole, there's just like this colony of ants. Like, you know how it happened. It was, we were only there for like an hour and a half.
We have been planning for years to come, and today was the day they had decided to strike.
And they really just decided to go into this poor guy's backpack.
Yep.
Oh,
perhaps.
No. Probably had like food for lunch or something. I don't know.
To Rem. I wouldn't say he's a new character. He's just a character that I've been so afraid of that I didn't make a tougher for him until now. I basically made him the same time, like, I basically made this character, like, the same time where, like, when, like, around where, when I made, Methode and my first protogens. So, he's kind of a psychopath. I could give you some lore about him, if you want. Alright. Dang, I should have pushed myself. My side was already hurting. Alright, that's kind of what you gotta do as a voice actor. You gotta push yourself. Wait, what do you mean?
Maybe just don't stab your lungs. Just don't stab your lungs every time you voice act.
It's that laugh that gets me every time. Everything else is fine, but it's just that laugh. In order for my body to get used to it, I have to keep, like, doing the laugh. That's my routine.
Yeah, but, like, don't push yourself too much. I don't want you destroying your lungs over some laugh.
I'm not.
It'll be funny until it isn't.
But instead, I guess I could do Ethan's voice. Just to keep the people in the chat and just entertained. dear creator, how many people are watching again? Okay, thank God. I got scared. I thought there was gonna be more than 5 people. What are they saying in the? Wait, they're not saying anything, are they? Freak, I'm gonna check this out. Should we introduce ourselves?
Hi.
About you. first. I'm not. I'm sounding first.
Hi, I'm person. Commission is being made for. Okay, next.
Hello. Yes, I am your local chat dweller, Ninja Cast. I don't. Yeah.
Perfect.
Wait, it's my turn?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Kind of made this a little bit more. Why, yes. The name's Strato, or you can call me Dragon. I am the voice actor of the group, and the voice actor of Ethan. I am also the person that is, let's just say I bully Bound here and there. But yeah.
You're sort of delayed.
Whatever you do, do not look in stream chat. Ram, do not look in stream chat. Yes.
Oh, I see the eyes now. Oh my god.
Oh,
you knew it was coming. I can't get over the fact that Mason is just right there on the stream doing he's just doing Mason-y things.
He's
head
talking to the
sound of our voices. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's head. Oh, you want music? Okay, proceed to beatbox. You want music? Okay, proceed to beatbox.
There's music on the stream. Music on Spotify. There's a lot of music playing.
Ethan, stop beatboxing. I'm dying.
I'm beatboxing. Oh wait, you call me Ethan? Oh, never. You won't stop me from beatboxing.
Oh my god.
You won't stop me.
I'm dying.
You won't stop me.
FNAF.
FNAF? Don't you mean that hit game Five Nights at Freddy's? I love that game. I remember the time when Afton blood, blood. Those kids had it coming to him, coming to them, right? I had to do what I had to do. I had to do what I had to do.
Alright, so, like, when are we gonna get, like, a Lucidity Lacerate, FNAF EU?
Hello, Grooven.
Hello there.
Welcome.
Hello.
Welcome to the stream.
Stream welcomes you.
Probably should.
Why should you not?
How many Ethans are there then? Can they do it?
I'm looking in stream chat.
What?
The Ethans.
If Ethan is a sign block, then how many signs? If Ethan is every sign block, how many Ethans are there?
Oh. Oh.
Well.
No.
You can make
for Ethan. Every sign block Ethan, that's gonna be an AU.
Oh my god. The powers are.
Look, I'm everywhere and anywhere. You cannot escape me, so try if you can. You can never outrun me.
Oh.
I will embrace Ethan with open arms.
Wait, what?
I don't know. Like, his scarf is just, like, looks really soft. Like, if I hugged him, I'd probably...
You are not taking my scarf!
Oh my god, it is
super soft scarf.
Wait, are you talking about Ethan's scarf or Mason's
scarf? Yeah, Ethan's scarf. You know, the
soft scarf. Soft scarf.
You are not taking my scarf. Number one, you cannot take my scarf. Number two, yes, it is indeed soft, and I use it as a pillow every night.
I see.
It's a very nice pet, Tanner. It's a very nice kid.
I joined the stream late, so I don't know what's going on right
now. Oh, we're talking about Ethan.
Howdy.
Ram, this is what happens. This is what happens when you make a goofball the official voice actor for your character. This is what happens. Yes. Gotta love them. God, they're freaking hilarious. But yes, you should have thought twice by making me Ethan's voice actor. Now I can make him say random things. Like for example,
is water wet?
No, it's not. It's dry. Water's dry.
Is
dry. I will fight you on that.
Water is water.
I can officially make Ethan a bubble.
Oh no.
Oh, Holy
shit.
Mason, you wanna play the hit game Among Us?
This is what happens when we take an extremely shy character and mix it with a very extremely funny voice actor.
Yes.
This combination.
This is what happens when you have a shit call that will retire and just come dumb as shit people will say.
Oh my god.
That's a very topical joke. I like it.
I am funny. I'd be funny, man.
people would beg to do.
Hello there.
What does Mason's voice sound like?
It sounds like your mother.
What the heck?
Your mother.
Please.
Your mother.
Yes. Mother.
Mother.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the show you have all been waiting for, I give you
your mother. A new episode.
By Michael Bay.
What if my mom, she puts away the laundry or something, I don't know.
Perfect.
My good golly gosh.
We could show Holly. Yeah.
Wait, who? Who? Whose voice?
What?
Oh.
Joe Holly, Joe Holly, Joe Holly, Joe
oh,
Holly.
Wait. Wait, right.
Sorry, Joe Holly as Mason.
Wow!
Wait, 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 I can do this, I can do this, I can probably do this.
Okay.
This summer, Mason as Reynolds, Tony Todd, so Holly as Mason. This summer, get tickets now to see Joe Holly and Mason.
Get your tickets now for
me, Lacerin.
Sorry,
your mother.
Sorry, your mother as
Sorry, Eggman as Vex.
Starring that Stacy as Manacle.
No, it's gonna be like a random bird. Random bird starring as
Starring Sonic the Hedgehog. starring Sonic the Hedgehog as Ethan. Hey, Mason! You wanna see something cool? Watch this!
You know how much more different the series could, like, Lucid and Elacerate could have been if Ethan had as much confidence as, like, Sonic did?
Sonic,
oh,
but
I spoiler would have more depressed. He didn't really have the same amount of confidence as Sonic the Hedgehog.
Wait,
you weren't supposed to say that, you coward.
Wait, I got this. I can do something with that.
Do a Sonic impression of me.
Wait, what?
Oh, what? Oh, like, Ethan doing a Sonic impression, I guess. Maybe. That would be hard.
Hey, Mason. Hey, Mason, you want to see something cool? My name's Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog.
I saw something horrible when you said that. My name's Sonic the Hedgehog, and I hate minorities.
Okay.
Hey, Mason, want to see something cool? My name's Sonic the Hedgehog, and I hate minorities.
Badass.
Hold on. Can you say what Rem just said in the chat?
Wait, what chat? Wait, the chat?
One.
Hold up.
Yeah, I remember
chat
that shit.
In...
I remember that shit.
One!
What?
I remember that fan dub. Best fan dub ever.
One! So since turning Team Burp and we had Brittany back as I think we had, wasn't it Bex as Alfred Eggman?
Bex as Eggman.
Oh wait, I thought something funny. You got something funny.
You guys cool. I have 70 alternative accounts!
Oh, Megan, yeah, I think I can do something with Ethan with that.
You fool! I have 70 alternative accounts!
Yeah, some weird
there we go, yay!
Some weird shit happened to me a while ago.
Oh, really? Somebody Is it Ethan Sad 1? Ethan Sad.
No.
Ethan's depressed 1? Ethan's depressed 2? Ethan, are you emo?
Aggressive Ethan, let's go.
Wait, aggressive Ethan?
Now make it aggressive to make it sound like it's possessed Ethan.
You fool! I have the alternative accounts.
You will never know my main!
Never know my main.
This is amazing. Oh, hi,
what,
Val.
Is it Mindfuckery 1? Mindfuckery 2?
Bell, are you gonna Rickroll us? Bell, are you gonna Rickroll us? Please tell me now.
Get out of
this.
Oh,
budget.
And goodbye. Is he in the chat?
Oh, there she goes.
Okay.
There goes Bell.
So, okay. I have something fun. Okay, so remember the character that Rem was drawing one time, and you guys were saying, why is he holding like cheesecake or something?
I don't remember that.
Remember I did the voice of that character?
It was Red Velvet Cake.
Yeah. I could probably do something with that voice and Ethan again.
Oh my god. don't I have a freaking
Hey buddy. that's why your shoes are raggedy. That's why your mama's dead. Dead as hell. What shoes you got on? What shoes you got on in your casket?
Shut up, your mother buys 2 mega blocks instead of Legos.
Shut up, that's when your mother buys you mega blocks instead of Legos. You freaking take that back.
Mega blocks?
I actually never got mega blocks. I got Legos.
We don't talk about that time. We don't talk about that.
Wait, quickly! Rem's FBRP!
Rem's
FBRP!
Rem's gone! Quick, everyone, do something illegal!
Do you want me to tell you a story about somebody fucking simping for me over my voice? Because apparently they found it hot.
Oh, buddy, I
heard the story over and over again.
Yeah, there's it happened again. There was another person who simped for me.
Oh no. Add that to the counter.
If I had a nickel for every time somebody simped for me, for
fuck. Oh yeah, that happened.
You would have 3.
I would have 2 nickels, which isn't a lot, but it's weird that it happened twice.
At least it wasn't.
If I had every nickel for the amount of time and someone was simple for me, I would say 100 nickels by this point.
First in their cereal.
What? What?
I would have my. I would either have my.
Well,
I would either have my.
We were speaking. We were talking. You can go back to the stream. After it's done recording and then go back.
But right now, I was in the middle of talking.
Okay, not you two.
I was in the middle of talking.
If I had that echo effect on, I would use it right now, but I can't because my mic is broken on that machine.
Okay. Anyways, as I was saying, if I had every nickel for the amount of time someone has sent for me, I would either have like 20 by this point.
I'd probably have quite a few too. Apparently three now.
You guys are rich compared to me. I only have zero.
If I had a nickel for every time someone had
not letting me join voice chat on my computer, or otherwise I cannot speak.
Okay, hello. Anyways, if I had a nickel for every time someone simped for me, I would have zero because I ate all the nickels.
Oh my god.
I don't think that's good for you.
I did that when I was like 2 years old.
Honestly, I don't need anything hungry.
The reason why people were simping for me is because my villain voices. Like, for example.
It's very fun!
I mean, I'm gonna be honest. Your voice is really nice.
Thank you. Like, for example, this is the main villain character that I have that people are simping for. My, what do we have here? Two little mortals wandering alone. Allow me to guide you home, little ones.
And I'm not a mortal.
Yeah.
You just reminded me of that one thing from Adult Swim. And Preston, I'm not a mortal. I hope not, but you could be.
Question, am I immortal? Was that the freaking meatball dude?
Yeah.
Oh my
meatball
god.
Meatball mech. Not mechs.
And then there's character.
You see, people are afraid of me. Yet they don't understand. Nobody understands me. So what makes you any different? You'll just end up like all the other in a pile of blood. As your family.
Top villain who's like the Joker, but like not.
Yes! That's the thing! That's the purpose for it. That's the purpose for it. He's supposed to be an OC that gives her.
Our store Joker.
Sandwich Shadow, isn't it?
And then there's this guy. And then there's this OC who is sent for the most.
I don't mean to brag, but listen, you don't got what it takes. Heck, I'm not even trying at all. But if you want me to start trying, you better get fucking stronger. You got that? Okay. I'm glad we can come to a freaking agreement.
That one reminds me of like of Husk from Hasbin Hotel.
Oh my god, bro. Right.
No, Rick reminds me of it. Rick Sanchez,
you're right, that scares me.
Oh,
But yeah. That's I don't even that you can rarely catch me doing those voices.
Well, we have a rare chance to catch them right there.
Was lucky there.
Yeah.
Good thing this tree's literally on your tip.
Apparently, people think I have a nice radio voice, which I'm just like, no, I don't have a voice for radio. I have the face for radio.
Apparently so.
Well, now, darling.
I don't know about that, darling.
Did you not get the funny joke? I have the face for radio. People don't see your face on radio.
Oh! That's how the joke works.
I get it.
Incredibly stupid.
Hold on.
Oh.
I forgot how radios work for a minute.
Well, we know it's not like.
Oh, we got a boat on that.
Well, we know it's not like the best boy.
We got a suspect on what's this? Your mom.
We have a little bitch boy in the chat.
A bitch boy.
The suspect is now turning on Mommy Milker's Lane. Hey, who made these streets names? Who made these streets names? They're about to get sued!
What?
Okay, wait, false alarm. He's actually turning on your mom. Bruh! Look, man!
What's going on?
What the street name is your mom's street?
There's actually no place that's called Ice Cream Lane. Canada is a street.
Wait, Ice Cream Lane?
Yeah.
It's literally just
a row of like eight houses.
I just want to know how many ice cream trucks go down there. That is a crime. That is a war. One day, I'm going to go get my own ice cream truck and run around that neighborhood, that ice cream street, at least a couple times. It's now my duty. It's my only purpose in this world. I need an ice cream truck.
Guys, I know a place called Lake Mega Chad. How many Chads go there?
Apparently there are these places in Ottawa called this street or that street, but I'm not sure if they're even real. Oh, hell, Michigan?
It's actually an island.
One time back when I was in, like, fourth grade, our class, because this is, like, tradition for every class, but back in that elementary school, there was, like, this really old school, like, right next to it. And that's when we went, I think, in the winter. Yeah, it was like the entire class just went along with like another class. I'm not sure. I was very young and stupid child, and we literally just learned like Canadian history and lived as if like yeah. No. And one time we had an entire argument about which person was named after this one specific street, and I can't remember. It was
no,
was a fun story.
Go, man.
Anyway.
I'm tired. Plus, you have school in the morning.
Everybody has school in the morning. Really, for me, because Red waited.
One more thing. I have a little story.
Bedtime story.
In the past, my Discord name used to be Kiri, which was short for Kirishima, which is a character from My Hero Academia. The reason why people call me Kiri is because it's because whenever I do this voice, they keep saying I sound like Kirishima. I really don't see the resemblance.
I never watch it, so neither do I.
Well, I'm gonna go to bed.
Okay.
Rem.
Sleep well.
Rem.
Sleep well.
Rem. I swear to God. I swear to God, Rem. If you bully somebody, I will awaken from my slumber and then bully you. You heard me. Good night.
So welcome to the live chat. I'm not looking at the stream right now.
Sometimes I wonder if light mode cool.
Light mode cool.
I'm looking at
the universe
that
light mode cool existed in. And if you don't know that joke, the return of Light Mode Girl will be the best arc in all of the city, Lacerate. If you don't get it,
Evil Ghoul will be like, I don't know
one.
And I didn't possess Ethan.
I just nicknamed it like Mode.
Would like Ghoul's complete opposite be like Light Mode Ghoul except upside down? Or something? Like reverse dripping? I don't know. I'm just thinking like reverse dripping for some reason.
Oh, so. Yeah, that's what I imagined too.
You know, like light mode duel, but like reverse dripping.
Let me defy gravity. You only made sense from that one
second. Defy gravity. Light mode duel, probably.
What gravity? It's like it's
cool. The most notorious gravity defier.
We don't. Wasn't there one song called like Defy Gravity or something?
Oh my god!
I forgot the name.
Why is Ibis Paint not working?
I have a bit of I don't know how to feel about this.
What?
Someone's trying to blackmail me.
What?
So okay, there's a bit of story to this. A while ago, I was on this game with someone who I will not mention, who I will not name, just so that nobody decides to go out of their way to harass them, were being toxic towards me in the game when I was just, you know, playing, and I didn't really give a shit about what they thought. And then I, out of curiosity, they started they spammed my DMs on Steam with, like, threatening messages after the game was done, and then after that, I find their Steam group and join it and ask them why, if they're actually just trolling me, or if they're serious, and now they're actually, apparently they fabricated, chat logs of me threatening to kill and DDoS them.
What?
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
What? For this one time, and I've talked about this many times, and I still will. For like this one, like really homophobic guy, harassed me for like 3 months, and it was the funniest thing ever. Because his points were just terrible.
Give me the worst insult, like the most funniest one.
You know,
like,
why do you
look like
me? The Hubble
telescope.
The Hubble telescope has traveled millions and millions of miles, and yet it has still not found anyone who gives a shit about your opinion.
Oh my god. Okay, oh no. Okay, I made the sketch of what I think Light Mode Gold will look like.
Alright. I'm ready.
I'm gonna put it in fair.
It's gonna be evil ghoul. Evil
no,
ghoul
it's
be
not
like
evil, I don't
evil
think.
Ghoul be like, I didn't possess evil.
Evil ghoul be like,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wait, no, he possessed
Mason.
Evil ghoul be like, possesses Mason. Is that me?
Would Light Bulb Ghoul like probably make him do like cool stuff and make him the cool kid in town or something?
Yeah,
cool kid Mason. Like he just like possesses him out of nowhere and goes down the street like, hey there, you look nice with that outfit today.
Oh really?
No.
No.
I need to. Unfortunately.
See, this is the best kind of possessing you could get. Just someone coming in and making you
Wait, is there a starboard? Rem, is there still a starboard? Or is there
When was there a starboard?
I thought that there was.
I've never seen a starboard here.
Well,
anyways,
perfect.
I was about to say, you think it's time to implement one? A starboard or something?
Oh yeah, there needs to be a starboard.
What is a starboard?
A starboard is basically, you think something is funny, or if it looks cool, put a star on it.
If you have enough stars and it goes on, you put a starboard.
So like the stuff we had in kindergarten.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, pretty much.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, like back in kindergarten, or just like, I think everything up until grade six, everyone had a starboard.
I think I had one like the first grade. I don't remember having a starboard at all, actually.
Oh, wait, I'm,
oh, that's
I'm,
kinda depressing.
I'm probably
it's
thinking about another server. Booster.
I've only been on a starboard at least once. Like, in my kindergarten, I think.
I'm probably thinking about another Discord server that has a starboard.
I'm
in,
like,
same humor as this one.
I'm in, like, two servers that have a starboard.
I'm on one server that has it.
I
thought this one had it for some reason. It all is confused.
I'm currently playing BitLife, because I have nothing better to do with my life right now.
Life Bit.
About dog life story.
Your life has turned into bits!
Most kids look up to Black Panther or Jean Grey, but my personal hero is Harley Quinn. Can I run away? Is it possible for me to run away from my parents?
You can't so
no.
Away for trainer battle.
It will never leave you.
I made the mistake of
when you run, they will
choosing
you.
The royalty thing because I got Godwin Vision.
The chat's quiet.
That was pretty awkward silence.
Silence. Oh god, I'm stuck in the elevator with the Messiah, also literally God themselves. Oh my god, this is so awkward.
What?
It's a reference to a video game I really like, One Shot.
One Shot?
Yeah,
That was fantastic.
One shot!
It's a game.
It's a puzzle game. It's like really fun. I remember.
Yeah, I played it. I finished the solstice ending.
I don't remember which ending I got.
I saved Nico, then I saved the entire world and Nico, and he just kind of walked off the screen.
Yeah, that's pretty much what happens. Just walk right out of there.
I really liked the game, it was really fun.
I'll be right back. Oh, I need to ask my mom something.
Alright.
I should probably go downstairs for dinner, but I want to keep watching the stream.
Take the stream with you.
Take the
stream with you!
That means I won't be able to talk. Maybe my parents are downstairs and my brother is downstairs.
Perfect.
The floor is Lord. The
floor is yours.
The floor is Lord's.
The floor of the floor.
Guys, I officially graduated from secondary school, and now I want to become a dictator of England. I'm now going to commit multiple crimes in BitLife.
Okay, well, this happened. / that happened.
Proposal up there, second and third place trophies. Support or denounce.
I want to be in the next server. The server was really fun.
Yeah,
please go to the next one.
A new generation.
A chaotic joker.
Can you bring me?
Bring me along.
Take this with you. New generation begins.
Yeah,
new year, new ones.
And screaming voice actors.
No.
I mean, we have the Drazel already, so you know. Anyways, yeah, I respect your decision. If you want to delete the server, go ahead. I just want to be invited to the next one.
Memories. I'm gonna miss them. I think I have some of the files for some of them.
There's a new server, you gotta invite the children along.
But hey, Rem, if there's some emotes that I've uploaded that you want to keep, you could DM me them. Okay.
because there are too many.
There's never too many, huh?
Freaking.
Yeah, just need to know what's your favorite
image. Ethan standing, actually. If you want to choose between them, you can.
Alright, I'm gonna go. I have to go down for dinner. Bye bye.
Adios.
Oh, jeez! It's a stream starting soon! What the frick?
Yes.
Okay. I do have to announce something at the stream, though. Oh, those ones in particular.
I've added the tournament to files.
Actually, I can save it. I can save it.
What is happening? I was too focused on playing Bit Life.